Hey everyone, this is X3M and today we are going to play against Culture from the clan Art of Killing. Let's speed this one up because it's going to be a fast one, yes! I am not going to paste any other video behind it because I did not have time to make more games today. No, my cousin is preparing a Minecraft server and I'm going to play on that server as well, just for the fun of it. But he's doing a lot of weird stuff, like setting things up. Anyway, we've got some infantry running! And when I used the boosts, I discovered this guy is not going to take any crates. No, his first infantry is to be spotted somewhere around here. Let's see where he is! There he is! And I kill him! Yes! He's dust in the wind. Did I lose someone? No! And as I keep running around, visiting this cottage. Yes, hiding in the bushes for a while. And meanwhile, I'm scouting over here. I got all the seed. That's it! That's all there is to it. Two shipyards! Yes! Tree supply, and I thought, oh no, this is going to be horrible easy. Yes, I'm just annoying him a little bit with the Cayman. I got more construction yards, I got two now, look at that, yes, isn't that lovely. Meanwhile, I'm running around again, killing on the way. This guy over here, let's see. This coyote is going to kill us all. Yes, there it is. That's one. There are going to be more. Okay, meanwhile, I'm simply harassing his power plant. And I clearly need to have more damage on my Cayman. Yes, he has a hammer. And that hammer dies. His fortress dies as well. There you have it. And what's my cutie doing? He's going back home. Oh, what does he see? Another assault. Two assaults. But he keeps running this time. He's not going to defend against that. No, no. Meanwhile, my Cayman are getting killed. Yes, I actually let him die on purpose a little bit. Yeah, scouting if he is going to get a shipyard, but apparently no. Hey, look at that, I discovered his army in the left. Yes, I'm defending. I lose one coyote, poor coyote. Wow, actually I only lost one coyote, that's it. Wow, okay. This guy clearly does not know how to play properly, oh well. Getting a couple of dragonflies with my infantry. Yes, and clearly you can see that my infantry are stacked. Yeah. People say, yeah, you can have four now for each square, but it's actually just two. Just line them up. Okay, my cousin is talking again to me. Oh well. Let's see. Five dragonflies. I'm going to get the sixth one and then I'm going to do some maintenance on his base. Yes, special maintenance. My dragonflies are going to cross over the lake. Yeah, this is what we want. This is what we need. I love them. I really love my dragonflies. It's almost over now. Yes, there we go. Okay, so he's defending. I know I need to retreat a little bit to save up health. And now I'm simply microing and dealing with his forces one by one on that little small burning corner. Yeah, that's how you play. That's a strategy. It's a tactic, actually. And now he sends in more armors. Look at that. And right now, he gives up. Yeah, he gives up. Such a loser. Well, I understand that that you are afraid of air units and that you place your units as close as possible so that they can die. And there you have it. A victory is mine. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share and subscribe in the top left corner. In the down left corner you can see my buddy Fatsquatch. In the down right corner his latest video. In the top right corner our clan channel. I say thank you all for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.